11:40 a.m. I just want to take a picture of that because that is so crisp right now. The display is like super fucking crisp. So 11:40 a.m. according to this, and it's a couple minutes past the incident on February 11th, 2020. They're starting a car up out there, probably at 1:13 right now. This, when it's clear, you can see they're fight. Anyway, there's a way. So I've had the whole system down. That's still down right now, Verizon and ACES. But as this came up and before it cleared, God, I can't believe how crisp that display is. It's just freaking crisp. So as I was messing with this to get rid of it, I don't think they have as many operators or something. This leak over here, and again, it's sunny out. There's been no rain. There's nothing going on. This didn't even leak during the rains, but I have seen them up there messing with it. But it's that weird leak that came down that one time when I had this table over here and it came down directly into my coffee cup. I'm gonna bag this. Because this, I don't even know what the hell it is. Honestly, it's a freaky red substance. Came down, landed on my, happily, just this part of my paper. It splashed that part. But I heard it come down, right? And it was, I don't know how to explain it, but it's like as I was messing with that, I did a thing, something happened, something up here let loose. And it came down. I was like, holy shit. And I'm just gonna say that on this device, it also is crisp. Usually, it's not this color, though. I mean, literally, when this was fresh just a minute ago, I went and got stuff and put it on. It looked like blood. You can see that it's red. It looked like blood. It was gross. So I'm gonna bag that, and deputy, I'm gonna have you come and get it. Yeah, we've been playing games all day and apparently all night. Out there, you can see. Well, I'm gonna put this down real careful. You can see out there that the, that's got a fresh dent in it this morning. I'll take a better picture later. Right now, I just wanna get back to what I'm doing here. I guess I'm not gonna screw with this anymore. I was gonna screw around with this. But I'm just gonna leave it as it is. That's amazing. I'm amazed. Something happened.